I'm really proud of you, young rocker. You're no longer so scared of being seen as different. You're being true to yourself. You're starting to learn that your heightened sensitivity is a strength, not a weakness. I'm so glad that you're pursuing the things you love, like playing guitar and listening to punk, and that you're not giving in to the pressure you feel to act like other girls your age.